Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at the Intel Technology Tour in Taiwan, and we're taking a closer look at the different demos that we have. And today with us, we have Nick. Hey, Nick, how's it going?
Nice to see you, Alex.
Nice to see you, man. So what do we have here today?
So really excited today to show off first our new AI PC dev kits. These are what we're going to use to help enable the ecosystem to drive our AI PC initiatives.
This is really nice. I really like what you're doing. So what do we have here? What are we looking at?
So what we're looking at here is DaVinci Resolve. They've enabled a new feature, the face refinement. What it can do is leveraging the XMX AI capabilities that are a part of our Xe2 graphics. It can first recognize the screen. You can see that blue bounding box that it's put over there. But then you can click a single button and it will go all the way through the entire video, frame by frame, and create the bounding box. It takes about a minute, minute and a half on the PC. Right. And you can see that now we have that mask, which enables me to leverage effects features like skin texture. And so since it's gone frame by frame, creating that mask, now it'll do it throughout the entire video. So if I change the lighting, I can scrub this entire timeline and you'll see that it's following the face and we can make those changes in very little time.
That is pretty impressive, and especially because you have to look at each frame and actually apply those changes to each frame. But I guess the biggest thing is recognizing the face and able to okay, this is what we need, this is what we need to do for.
Exactly. Instead of going frame by frame and manually mapping out and creating the mask of the frame, you can use it with AI and have it do it for you.
That is awesome. So this is taking a great advantage of the Xe2 cores, the XMX extensions that we have there that we've implemented on Lunar Lake.
Absolutely.
That's awesome. This is great. Thanks, Nick. Appreciate it.